Let's move on with my ninth project. My ninth project is called Limited Edition. In this project, actually, this may be seen as another self-identity because I based on myself and my own life while I was doing this project. Well, I'm Turkish and this is the traditional Turkish tavul, peştemal. There's a girl who turned her back, who is having a peştemal, who just got out of the bathroom. She just took a shower, her hair is wet. And she's trying to decide what to wear. When people are judging us, when people are judging our identity, they usually make their comments based on our appearance. And clothes are really important on that. Because if we wear black, they may think that we really like rock music, or we can be bad people. Or if we're wearing pink, they can think that we are really cute and we are nice people. So people actually do have some prejudice towards what others will. And these creates limits for some people, including me, because I'm really careful with what I wear, because I don't want to be judged by others. Mm-hmm. And the fences you see here, the green fences, represent those limits. Because I am limited, my identity is limited by others' views on what I wear. And this is why I called my project Limited Edition.
Okay.
Also, I used relief paste to give these
impressive texture. Nice.
Thank you.